We are approaching some more sites onto our right-hand side here. These giant metal U-shaped structures sitting in the water here that are holding a few boats are called dry docks here. They are basically ways to lift a vessel up out of the water. And to make it so you can't do well, it's in the water. So, pavements and pillars and pieces and stuff. In that first dry dock we had in the Washington State Ferries. And in the second and third ones here, we've got some navy vessels out in the middle of the Cape St. George. That's in the 70s, a bit older. And the third one there, we've got a littoral combat ship. So very new one, put in the water in 2017. And actually, if you look closely at these buoys that are sitting off the front of the ships, sometimes you see some sea lions. It looks like there's one right out there at our 4 o'clock there.
What, Mom? Oh, so cute.
That is a California sea lion there. They come up here from, you guessed it, California. And the ones that come up here are actually the lizards from California. They didn't find any plot of land or anything. So they come up here and fatten up on our salmon, try to get bigger and stronger, more impressive for next year.